Online digital marketing training. In this video, I'm going to explain about how to make your post as a different categories and how to fix it in the menu so that customer search for the particular topic, he has to get that only. Let me show you example. Now see, you came to this website and I can call this as a page. This is also a page. You click on the student zone page. Customer see the information what I've written. So it's a page actually. It's a page I've written. What I've written, it will come. But if you click on any of them here, say I'm clicking on SEO, what will happen? What are the posts I've written on SEO? Category, those are coming. So these are the categories I've written. So in the same way, one of my students has created a website. Newscreeper.in. The website, it's more of the latest news he's writing. So he is facing the problem. So he's writing Hyderabad related blogs, international blogs and everything, but he want to segregate in the menu like Hyderabad news, other news, special reports. Now when someone click on Hyderabad, only Hyderabad news should come. This is his intention, but when he on Hyderabad, nothing is coming because he made it as a page. Created categories, but he didn't set properly. Then how to do it? Yes, I'll show that how to do it. So first of all, whenever you're writing a blog, I'm showing blank one actually. Just see this. So whenever you write blogs, see right hand side, there is an option called categories. You have to select which comes under which category. Now this is the blog you're writing about Hyderabad, then you have to select Hyderabad. Then how to create categories? By default, you won't have this all options. You can click on add new category. You can write it. You have any options of sports writing in the future? So I'm creating sports here. Enter. Sports is done. Now assume that I'm writing a blog on cricket. Then see here, I'm writing India versus Australia for test, right? Writing that, and you're writing some content also. And I'm selecting it as a sports. And I told you previously, it's always important to have a featured image. Featured image is mandatory. So that your website look good. As of now, by default image I'm taking. So I'm using this. This is not relevant. I'll delete later. Then click on publish. Right. Now go to our post. So in such a way, create different posts, one for the sports, one for the technology, one for the passion, and like this. So whenever you open the post, he has a different post. You can understand this categories. This is sports. This is off the record. This is Hyderabad, like this. Now the problem with your website is the menu only. Menu only. So go to the menu only. Where will be menu? Appearance, menu. Yeah. So when you create a menu, you give the menu name, left hand side, what all the pages are there, select and add menu. It is the same. See, you've added all the pages only. You have to not add pages. You have to add what? Categories. That's it. You created categories, right? Use the categories only. So I'm deleting all the pages. Now contact us should be page, about us should be page. Now see, apart from pages, you have an option of selecting categories. Select the categories. Now whatever you want, you can select. Add to menu. Those are the pages. Customer need it anyway. So now drag and drop whatever you want. then save the menu. Automatically your website will be proper now. So this is how you have to make categories, your post categories properly, how to link up in the menu properly. Now let's see the website now. Now this is your menu, modified menu. Now whenever I click on Hyderabad, it didn't change. One second. Is it saved or not? I think you haven't customized properly. You have to apply your menu. It seems you haven't applied your menu. What is the menu name? Master menu. This is the master menu you may name it as. I'm going to customize. Because you created a menu, you have to apply. So on the menu, all locations. So here added, you added as a main menu. What is that menu? It's a master menu that you have to push it. Publish. So now if you don't do this, what do you think? Are I made a mistake? So that's why it has to be detailed, every option to be detailed. So if you don't work hard, you don't understand. Spend more time. That's it. Once you come to that stage, that's it. Now you can focus on other things. Now if you have questions on this, you feel like I am not learning properly. Now it will come. The previous sports was not there. Now about us, contact us is there. Hyderabad. Hyderabad, Hyderabad related blogs will come. You got it? Hyderabad related blogs come. Now when I click on sports, as of now I created one. That blog will come. That's it. So this is how, what are the posts you're writing? You have to categorize, you have to link up in the menu. Okay? Thank you very much.